Hello, little explorers! Tonight, we are going on a magical journey to learn about the stars. Have you ever looked up at the night sky and wondered what those tiny, sparkling lights really are? Are they little fireflies? Or maybe shiny stones in the sky? No, they are something even more special. Today, I will tell you all about stars, how they are born, why they shine, and what happens when they grow old. So, are you ready? Let's begin. Stars are not small at all. They only look tiny because they are very, very far away. But in reality, stars are huge, much bigger than our Earth. They are giant balls of hot, glowing gas that shine brightly in the sky. And do you know what makes them shine? It's a special gas called hydrogen. Inside a star, hydrogen turns into energy, and that energy makes the star glow like a giant lamp in space. But stars don't just appear out of nowhere. They are born inside big, fluffy clouds of gas and dust. These clouds are called nebulae. The gas inside the nebula starts to squeeze together, getting hotter and hotter, until, poof, a new star is born. Stars can live for millions or even billions of years. Some stars are very big and blue, some are small and red, and our sun is a medium-sized yellow star. But just like all living things, stars don't last forever. When they get old, they change in amazing ways. When a big star runs out of fuel, it grows huge and becomes a red giant. And then, boom, it explodes in a big bright burst called a supernova. This explosion spreads colorful gas and dust into space, creating new nebulae where baby stars can be born again. Isn't that amazing? So stars are like a big family. The old ones help create new ones, and the universe keeps shining bright with their light. But here's something even more amazing. Some of the stars we see in the sky aren't even there anymore. Because they are so far away, their light takes thousands or even millions of years to reach us. That means when we look at the stars, we are actually looking into the past. Wow! Isn't the universe wonderful? Stars are like tiny storytellers, sharing their secrets with us every night. Now, the next time you look up at the sky, you'll know the amazing journey of the stars, from birth to their bright, shining life, and even their beautiful endings. You are now little star experts. And guess what? There's still so much more to learn. Maybe next time we'll explore the moon or find out how rainbows are made. Wouldn't that be fun? So don't forget to join me on our next adventure. Goodbye, little explorers. Keep looking up at the stars and keep wondering.